getting hurt.
My choice is made. Lady Demeter.
My sisters Hestia and Hera surely would assist as well, young Sprout. Except they and our foster brothers haven't been getting along of late. Though as for me, I'll never leave this mountaintop of mine.
Desolation.
Fall into the abyss. Your presence never ceases to intrigue me, son of Hades. For you are not like the Olympians on high, who have forgotten me, or thus they choose to act.
Never enough. Let me see. My Chaos Boon evolved a new effect. Something else. More ringers. Weapons, hidden talents.
extra pointy.
What's in the well this time?
Just now, and that can only mean that Chilly Demeter decided to give you a little help there, huh? Or maybe it's just cold. I mean, this is a mountaintop.
That's one more. Oh no.
You're not going anywhere.
Maybe. The mad.
Utterly incompetent.
Well, that's... Better. Going to be mad.
Well done, my little sprout.
Let's see what else.
Looks like I'm not going to lie. You hurt my feelings here. I thought we had a thing, a close familial bond. I'm really mad now that I think on it.
He won't stand for this. He's angry now.
Okay. know what, man? I'm not even angry after that. What's I even going off about? Do you recall?
Let's see what's in here. Don't spend it all in one place, mate. For the health. Here we are.
So, things can't entirely be different between you and me. You know that, don't you, Zach? Not when it comes to this, at least.
I do. We wouldn't both be consummate professionals if it were any other way. You won't be going easy on me, will you?
I'm going to pretend you didn't ask me that. Now give me everything you've got. Watch your step.
She's going to be mad. Titan blood. Which to choose?
Megara, I better not be going easy on you.
All set. See you, Tartarus. Courtesy of the Pact. Learning awaits. Thank you.
I'd love to know about your life down there. I'll try and help you live through it this time, so that way you can tell me.
The might of the Huntress. I can take it. In the name of Hades. Who's next? Must have slept. Moving right along. In the name of Hades. More spreaders. got me. Onward. Should help keep me going. What's the matter, Lerner? You seem quite upset. Empty. Do that. Done bashing heads for now. Nice. That's it for Asphodel. Mm-hmm. Time to pick a fight. They'll fear me with this spear. Fishing time, then. Trat. In the name of Hades.
Let's see you get through me again, short one.
Beware.
volunteers for the fight? In the name of Hades. Oh. Ah, yes.
It's been a little while, hasn't it? You look like you could use a hand. Think you can beat me again, Zag?
What do you think, Than?
One less.
I'm out.
Zagreus. Prepare. Death and decay.
Come on out.
You're already dead. Prepare yourselves. You're next. Enough.
In the name of Hades. He's offering an exchange.
You beat me once again. You never saw me.
Still need these. Nice place.
Oh, hi. Remember me?
Good enough to eat.
Check the old well.
More bright swords. What's regenerating?
did. Powered up. Why not? Care for a rematch?
What ho! That is a handsome spear you doubtless claim deceitfully from some more worthy bearer than yourself.
Oh, this old thing. How nice of you to notice. It once belonged to the hero Achilles. A little past your time, but maybe you've heard of him, seeing as he's much more famous than you ever were.
How dare you say such things to me? I was the greatest king of Athens in my day. The tales of my exploits with Asterius and many other challenges shall long outlive whatever comes of you. Wish us, Asterius! You're mine!
Athena,
Artemis,
lend me your strength.
Whose side is she on?
Shut him up. Very nice. Until next time, good shade. I'm out of here. Don't spend it all in one place, mate. Cheers, Uncle. Let's see what's in here. Some of Charon's wares. Time to deal with Father's pest problem, I guess. Hades. I'm sure the Demeter won't mind. I'm back. Oh. Gah! Found it fast this time. Something for Cerberus.
Express delivered message for you, cuz. It says, congratulations, you're my 100th customer today. And here's what you get.
Ooh.
Time to pick up the pace. Something to eat, boy? Huh? I'll take this one.
The guardian of hell itself decides the time has come for a short break and snack.
Thank you, boy. Ready for another go.
already here? Seems our underworld still has many failings I shall have to deal with after this. You waste your strength. Darkness. Is this the best that you can do?
Can't do that.
Darkness.
Where are you?
No.
Again?
I'm empty.
Let's finish this then.
We're not finished.
Artemis!
All right, taking the shot.
How dare that?
Let go of me.
No more.
Not yet. Not now. Not yet. No!
You can't withstand me. You'll burn.
I'm empty.
did make it this far, at least.
I'll get you for this, Father. I thought about it more, Mother, and I would like very much if you and Father were to share this. Though, maybe don't let on where you got it, just in case.
This is splendid, Zagreus, but please, if there's one thing I've learned since we met, it's that the trust we share is at the very foundation of our relationships. Why shouldn't he know who this is from? Besides, I think he could figure it out.
Well, when it came to the Olympians, you said yourself that there was only so much truth that they could tolerate. Are you sure Father would be tolerant knowing I got this for the both of you?
I'm sure enough. And if he isn't, I suppose it's more for me.
Well, just as long as someone puts it to good use.
You know I always wanted to be a mother, Zagreus. But after you were born, I was certain I had lost my chance. Then one fine morning you just walked into my life. And here we are. I still cannot entirely believe it. What I mean is, I love you, son. I'm doing my best.
I know. I love you too, Mother. You know, that painting in Father's, your bedchambers, it turned out rather well, didn't it? Some very talented shades around here.
Oh, it's beautiful. I tried to persuade your father to hang it out in the hall, but he's too coy about such things. Though I like it where it is. A reminder to us, every day and night.
Still can't believe he let me hold his spear. Hey, Than, tell me something, and forgive the awkward question here, but are we good? Between us. Any infuriating habits I should know about, that sort of thing?
You know I don't have time to list all your infuriating habits, Zagreus. Though, if any of them were outside my usual tolerance threshold, I promise to let you know, all right?
So then we're good. Because I think we're good, but I just wanted to make sure.
We're good. See you, all right?
Good. Limitless work, limitless time, am I right? Orpheus is on brink.
What is it, child? I sense that your concern is of a different nature than it usually is. Yet it is veiled to me, somehow.
Oh, it's just... Please don't take this the wrong way, Nix, but I was worried you were being rather harsh to Dusa. You asked her not to speak to me at all?
I asked she mind her own responsibilities. I fear she forgets herself in this house. Though you have an informal heir, you are the prince. The only son of the Lord Hades, fate-appointed master of this realm. You shall have the company of gods, not severed gorgon heads.
If I'm so important, shouldn't I be the one to choose whom I get to interact with around here?
You do not fully know your place, my child. The gorgon head most certainly does not know hers. Please focus on your task at hand and leave her be.
Whatever you say. Thanatos, the featured house servant.
And then all seven of those wretches tried cutting to the front of the procession line. Can you believe the nerve? As though they'd get an audience that way.
What a bunch of dummies! What were they even thinking, cutting the line? I mean, in of you?
Let's just say if they still have any complaints for our Lord Hades, they'll be waiting for a long, long time before they get the chance to bring them up.
Ladies' night, I guess. Or day. I don't know. Cooking's one way to pass the time. Maybe like this. What's going on, Skelly?
How about you give me your best shot?